Was this close to my other play? I just need a couple more things.
The rivers flowing through this realm divide its region suitably enough, and every shade knows better than to try and cross them.
Just have to cross a couple rivers then. Time to mix up my style.
Oh, says I need to choose this. I actually kind of like this movement speed, damage, special deals, bull rush. Best one I've gotten so far.
There we go.
I'm so fast. But I think that's because I did the thing.
Darkness.
Alright. Ah, man. The only thing about it is it's such a grind through each level and layer.
If she troubles you again, you just remind her who's in charge down there.
I'll remind her. This one's pretty good, actually, for me here. Oh, the cast, too. The epic one for this one's actually pretty good for me. Ambrosias or darkness. We still have a lot of darkness to get, but ambrosias are pretty good, too. I think I prioritize darkness still right now. Not bad. All right, the question is, do I have Zeus? I don't think I have Zeus. Yeah, see, I have Athena's, Aphrodite's. That's it. I'm still missing some. Oh, I know who I'm missing because I still haven't gotten there yet on mine. Let's do Zeus. Just so I can give him an elixir. And kind of rushing it. Oh, I didn't hit it. I'm stupid. That's so stupid. Oh, I keep not using my Q, too. This one's not bad after Jess, just before getting hit. I like that, actually.
The might of the heavens.
Darkness or bye. I don't have any money. Let's go darkness.
Thank you.
this or take it. Gotta get a good damage of health and things, that's the problem. Still got a decent amount. We probably won't get it until next time or the time after.
Hi there. Keep them coming.
Yeah, I might be up for it, but don't need it.
Your Uncle Zeus, I mean. He's taken interest in your plight.
B and B.
You should feel honored.
Yeah. Oh, and there goes the camera. Which is okay, because I gotta take a piss. So we'll get past this, and then we'll go towards the next door. Bronze skin is the one I really want. That one's nice. It's a resist all damage thing, and then if I get stacked with Dionysus is one, then I'm really set. But... yeah, let me, go. And I'm back. So, with that, it would have to be another one through. But this is pretty decent so far, as far as all this goes. To get it back almost from that's funny. More darkness or jewels? That's a good question. Well, sometimes we'll get jewels regardless, so darkness it is. Also love if it reflected.
Pure darkness.
See what we got here. What is it?
I think you're going to like this.
Well, that's actually good. Total dash, a little better. Yep, it's all darkness earning now. Oh, I almost forgot. Sorry about that, guys. I know, I'm sure you didn't mind for that little section.
Oh, hi.
Oh, great. Hi, forgot this is who I'm fighting.
You know something, Red Blood? In retrospect, I should have known this wasn't going to be a quick job.
Really?
They say both gods and mortals are notoriously poor at estimating how long it takes to get anything done.
Fair.
Normally, when I'm on the job, they grovel, then they scream. They shut up eventually, but not you. At least, not yet.
Fair.
Right here.
say right now, at least, for this weapon, Electo is probably my hardest person. Except for the fact that you can technically beat her by running her through traps. Which is a nice little thing, but yeah. Yeah, beat her ass.
That's that thing.
Kind of. That's still not gonna be a ton, but it will give me enough to like get the heal fully from the next one. Woo! Yeah, sometimes boss fights seem to be the hardest ones with the shield. At least that's how I feel. Ooh. Alright, so we're already stacking health.
Did you enjoy the stint in Tartarus?
Don't need this. I don't think I can afford anything, so time to set off.
Closer to the surface. Asphodel.
Oh, fuck! I was not paying attention. I looked at my phone for 1 second, took damage like an idiot. I'm done.
Show yourselves. Crushed.
Bing. Gold. What are you? Nah, I really don't want to risk health for that. That's Dionysus. He's got some good shit. Oof. We'll take Dionysus because if I remember correctly, he has some stuff. I already have thunder, so what would I begin? Just the life stuff, which still is good. Yeah.
Go for it. Moving on.
Go for it.
Bloodless.
Zag, now you keep at it like you have been, and I bet we'll all be hanging out up here in no time flat. I'm with you all the way.
Sweet. Oof. This one is the one. Positive outlook. It was worth taking it. Even with all that damage I took, it was worth taking it. Ooh, especially since I can now heal it back up. And now that I have that, it's in my best interest to launch my health up as high as I can. Ooh. Even though it's not the same.
Thank you, mate.
What do we got? Got more coins coming, though, so that's good. I feel like we've gotten a good mix so far of shit that we need.
Thank you. this.
Taking some decent damage here, man. I don't want to look at the shop, but let's see where we're going first. Those shops are almost always bad. Oh, I got a triple choice. Nicest really isn't in my cards right now. Unless I get that one again, that would be a nice one where I'm not, where if I'm under a certain percentage. Really, I don't have to get that consequences if I can help it. So save up gold and go for another Dionysus. Hopefully he'll have that one where you replenish this, because at that point then I'd be worthwhile because I'm low and it gets me back to my level. But,
break it up, witches. Takes care of them. Cheers, mate. The act of sorcery often ends in an untimely death and an eternity in Tartarus for careless souls. Though some are able to perfect the trade and take up permanent residence elsewhere. I'm sure the Witch's Circle will reconvene soon enough. Empty. delicious. What I need. Bone Hydra. It's been too long. don't come back.
I trust you had a pleasant stay in Asphodel.
You really need to turn down the heat in that place. That's it for Asphodel. Time to pick a fight. Should come in useful. butterfly chamber. For now, sinister ball of butterflies. In the name of Hades. Phew.
It's time.
Let's see who's better at this, Zagreus. All of you. It's over.
He's not kidding.
Still running from yourself, I see. How's that been working out for you thus far?
I'm searching for my mother. You still live at home with yours. You don't know what it's like.
Mother Nyx was like a mother to you too, and this is how you repay her. You should be ashamed of yourself and learn your place.
Oh,
makes no difference to me either way. I spent so... Still toiling around within Elysium, I see. Battling my brethren. In the name of glory, is that it?
Surface. Though your brethren are slowing me down, whether for glory or at my father's behest.
Your father? Ah, that's right. But you're the prince, aren't you? You must see plainly, then, what your birthright amounts to. You're no better off than any of us here. Now go.
Thank you. More splitters. Sure, why not? Now! I got a clam. Time for the main event.
Well, Hellspawn, you stained my honor last we battled here.
But as you plainly see, I have returned, as has Asterius. And we've no shortage of honor left to spare.
Shouldn't I be the champion of Elysium now that I've beaten you? Isn't there someone else around to challenge me? Say, Heracles? Someone less chatty?
Ah, very clever, fiend. Invoking Heracles' name in an attempt to drive me to a jealous rage. It shall not work, but you shall dearly pay nevertheless.
Oh!
spawn, but little else.
Let's see here. Any boons worth giving up? I can do this. What's with the air up here? Should stock up for the road ahead. It's in here. Gah. Huh? No. Sata storage. Disgusting. Cerberus will love it. Extra blessing. Okay, I'm good. Now for a chat with Cerberus. You must be hungry, huh? All right, boy, I got your favorite treat. But you have to promise to let me pass if I hand it over, okay?
Terrifying Cerberus accepts the fetid sack and scans the darkened hall for where best to consume the stomach-turning contents.
I owe you one, boy. I did it.
I never grew accustomed to the air up here. It gusts senselessly whichever way it pleases. I suppose you must prefer it to the stillness of the air below.
You know, you're right. The air up here seems pretty good so far. But I will reserve judgment till I've had my fill. I have to say, though, Father, the Helm of Darkness suits you. I'm touched you dust it off on my account.
It should not have had to come to this. For all your antics with me yet around the house, I always kept my temper, have I not? Unlike you.
Well, let's see. You've berated me repeatedly and often. You've lied to me, mustered your wretched forces to kill me over and over, but sure, I'll grant you that you've always kept most of your anger bottled up. All that's about to change, then?
We're gods, boy. Killing one another is our lot. Although I always thought I was above it. I told you that you cannot leave this place. It seems I must enforce my rules myself. I'm sending you home. Now.
No, you're going home, not me.
I suppose that you must hate the very sight of me. You'll understand then why I wear the helm of darkness. Darkness! Out against me like this, boy.
Belong.
been brought this low. By my own ungrateful child. I would expect such treatment from my brothers, but from you...
Great.
Of yourself. For your own good.
had your chance.
I told you that I would, Father. And I'm going to. Goodbye.
Wait. Wait, just... If you find her... If you somehow find her... Tell her something for me. Tell her Cerberus is doing very well.
What? Wait, I don't think I owe you any favors here. Though answer me one question and I'll give it some thought, how's that?
I know your question, boy. But ask it anyway.
Persephone. My mother. Why did she leave?
I... Blood and darkness. There is no escape.
The ancient blood. I felt Aegis shudder. I made it. Beyond the frozen overlook, await the first glimpse of the sun to your left. And onward through the cold. sure hope this works, Nix.
The surface, windswept, racked by freezing cold, nonetheless instills within the prince a sense of awe and the sublime, for it is unlike anything that he has seen.
It's beautiful. Thing. That's the sun. Is this? It can't.
Who's there?
Hello?
Hello indeed. Pray, who might you be wandering all the way out here? You're trespassing on private property, you know. Speak up.
You must be Persephone. My name is Zagreus, and I think I might be your son.
What? How dare! Get out of here! Get out, or I shall make you! Out with you!
No, so then you are her. I don't care if you hate me, but I'm not leaving until I get some answers. I never even knew you existed. Why did you leave me?
You died. Those burning feet, they sputtered out when you were born. But now you're standing here before me. How?
I died? What, you mean permanently died? But I'm alive. Oh, gods. You never even knew I existed either.
Alive? Zagreus, he even kept your name. You live! How can this be? You live! You live! Oh, the cruel fates! My son!
Mother. In short, I beat him, finally, though he did everything he could to prevent our meeting here like this. But there's something he wanted me to tell you in the end. He said to tell you Cerberus is doing very well.
He told you that, did he? That's good. That's good. Though, tell me something, Zagreus. How is it that you found me? To have journeyed all this way? I scarce believe it. Zagreus?
Guess I'm just a little tired, that's all. Not accustomed to the weather, as I think you call it.
No. No, that isn't it. It's that you cannot stay here. You can't stay here.
Really, you're kicking me out? Why?
The fates are cruel, Zagreus. You're bound to that place, same as your father. So they would have us say goodbye, for now. My heart soars knowing you live, but then it breaks that our time together was so brief.
No, I can Come back. I can come back. Now that I found you, he... Maybe he'll just let me come back.
You tell him I demand it. And I demand he also tell me how come he, or for that matter, Nyx, never sent notice that you lived. Olympus is all rife with schemers. But I was so naive to think that they were different.
I'll tell him. I'll tell him. I feel awful. I have to go.
The Styx shall take you then. Oh, Zagreus. Farewell, my son. Won't you come back to me? When you are able, please. Come back. I shall be waiting here.
However long it takes. Can't hold on. Mother, I have to get back there.
He's finally returned.
I found her, sir. My mother, she's alive and well, and... But I just couldn't stay up there for very long. I have to get back to her.
You really made it all the way? You must have gotten past your father. That's amazing, lad. But wait, what was she like? What happened to you there?
She was great. Nothing like father, more like you a little bit, I guess. Though being on the surface, it just seemed to suck the life right out of me. Even without the wretches of the underworld trying to do me in.
But then you had a little time at least. Sounds like you have unfinished business with her there. You got to her this once. Surely you're able to again, isn't that right?
It is. I have to speak with her.
You are late, boy. Have you any idea what time it is?
No. Wait, what? I vanquished you in single combat and finally found Mother, and that's all you have to say to me?
Nonsense. Don't you think I would recall such an event?
You can't be serious. You're going to pretend as though it never happened. She wants answers, same as I do. She demands you let me pass. Let me go to her again.
Silence. This discussion is over. I hardly think this is the time or place to indulge your overwrought imagination.
I know where we can continue this discussion, then. Prices are a little steep there, I must say. Should visit the head chef.
Zagreus, please tell me that the rumors are untrue. You really vanquished him? Have you completely lost your mind? You're going to destroy this blasted house.
Come on, Meg. Father had it coming for some time. What's your concern besides? The house is safe.
He's not going to take this lying down. He'll find some way to take it out on you, on all of us. You watch yourself, or all of us will pay.
I will not let that happen. This is my latest hole. Till next time. What's new?
Child, your father fell to you as once his father fell to him, although you are substantially more merciful. I know it is a bitter victory at best. Though, tell me, what transpired subsequently that you have returned? Did you locate your birth mother?
I did. She was there. She was where you said she'd be, and more than I imagined, but I had so little time with her. I can't survive up there for very long. Why didn't you tell me I'd just die no matter what?
Oh, my child. I say this seldomly, but I did not know. Or I did not wish to believe. that the service would have such an effect on you. But it seems you share your father's fate, after all.
My father's fate? But he was smugly waiting for me up there and seemed quite healthy all in all. Though, maybe the farther we get from this realm, the worse we get. Because he cast his lot, inheriting the underworld.
So I now presume, you are bound to this realm by powers greater even than mine. Tell me something. If you knew that you could only see Persephone for but a moment's time, would you still make the journey to her there?
Yes. Yes, I would. I had so many questions left for her.
Then go and ask them, child. Steady your resolve and find her there again. And use well what brief time you have with one another whilst you can. As mortals do.
As mortals do.
Your Highness! Oh, hey, you brought some fish! Could smell it all the way from down the hall. That's great! The head chef can take it off your hands. Should be right in the back of the lounge like always. Thanks for helping us out, Prince!
Sure. How goes it, Shanes?
If you enjoyed watching or want to support the channel, remember to attack that like button, subscribe on YouTube, follow on Twitch, or join our Discord using the link on screen or in the description below so that you can get daily updates on all of our uploads and live streams. We know we're not perfect and we can always improve, so please visit our Discord or comment below with a critique or a compliment to let us know how we can improve ourselves. Finally, if you're just starting for more content, you can become an honorary member of 3D Productions at patreon.com/3D and get exclusive access for as low as $1 a month. This will also give you early access to all of our online content, including comics, gaming, music, and of course more of these reactions. Even if you're not able to do any of this, it means the world to me that you'd sit down and watch my video all the way through to the end. So I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. I'm Axel Grave, and I hope to see you next time for more reactions with the next.